The most significant event in sports history came when Jackie Robinson broke the color line. His heroics not only changed the course of baseball, but also brought the great black athletes into other sports. In my personal corner of the world, Robinson looms large. His powerful presence proved a force in the first inning of my very first Major League broadcast. Still fighting all kinds of prejudice, Jackie was in the middle of his second season when I joined the Brooklyn Dodgers. Red Barber was ill, and Dodger president Branch Rickey summoned me from Atlanta. I was scared and nervous, even more so when my first scheduled broadcast was delayed another agonizing 24 hours by a rainout. It was the night game at Brooklyn's Ebbets Field, August the 4th, 1948, the Dodgers versus the Cubs. The customers hardly had time to settle into their seats when, with two out in the very first inning, Robinson danced off third and raced home. Cubs pitcher Russ Meyer fired the ball to the catcher Bob Sheffing. Robinson slid. Umpire Frank Descoli called him safe. Waving his arms, Meyer charged the umpire. His profanities and obscenities crackled over our field microphone. Descoli ejected him. The Dodgers went on to win the game, but what I best remember from that game is Robinson's steal of home, which was symbolic of the excitement he created throughout his career. My next year with the Dodgers, I watched Robinson drive his team to the pennant. He led the National League in hitting with a .342 average and was named the National League Most Valuable Player. I'll never see a more stirring moment than when Jackie Robinson stole home in the first game I ever broadcast.